5. Tell us the products if we multiply. Let's multiply by 5. 5 times 1 is 5. 5 times 2 is 10. 5 times 3 is 15. 5 times 4 is 20. 5 times 5 is 25. 5 times 6 is 30. 5 times 7 is 35. 5 times 8 is 40. 5 times 9 is 45. 5 times 10 is 50. 5 times 11 is 55. 5 times 12 is 60. Multiplying by 5 is so easy and fun. So let's try it one more time. 12 times 5 is 60. 11 times 5 is 55. 10 times 5 is 50. 9 times 5 is 45. 8 times 5 is 40. 7 times 5 is 35. 6 times 5 is 30. 5 times 5 is 25. 4 times 5 is 20. 3 times 5 is 15. 2 times 5 is 10. 1 times 5 is 5.